Whoa, that came out of nowhere.
Oh no, we broke it. Are we gonna get in trouble?
Shh, don't worry, Pan, we can fix that. Boom! Fixed. Dude, our luck is so strong, nothing can stop us.
I hope this luck lasts forever.
Bear luck.
Wait a minute. It's not just any dead body. It's a mummy.
I thought mummies only existed in movies. What are we gonna do? Do we bury him?
Yeah, I don't know. It's weird. Maybe we should check his ID. Aha! Found it. It's some weird-looking name tag necklace.
Maybe you shouldn't touch it, Grizz. It looks dusty.
A quick look can't hurt. Wow, look at that. Spooky. Return this mummy to its tomb by midnight, or face your doom. For he who reads this sacred verse will befall the mummy's curse. Curse? What curse?
No! A curse! I'm too young to be cursed!
Don't worry, Pan Man. Curses aren't real. You'll be fine.
No, Grizz. Curses are real. I heard it from the street. One time, there was this kid a couple years ago that did some rude, messed up things. But one day, he angered the wrong person. He was warned, but he ignored it. And that's when the curse began. When he went to the bathroom, there'd be no toilet paper. When he went to bed at night, the blanket would never cover his feet. And heaven forbid, whenever he got ice cream, he'd never even get a taste.
Dude, doesn't sound that scary.
And then, he died.
No, I don't want to be cursed.
We have to lift the curse or we're doomed.
But we don't know where his tomb is and the sun is already setting.
Huh? Look! That looks exactly like the mummy necklace.
See?
That must be where the tomb is.
But the exhibit is so far, it'll take forever to get there on foot.
Not a problem, Pan. Our luck continues on. Look!
Bear luck?
That's right, baby.
Ah, that secondhand car smell.
Oops, almost forgot to pay.
Want more Cartoon Network? Visit cartoonnetwork.co.uk for awesome videos, activities, and free games.